how do you feel about that?
More ass to kick.
Welcome to Avenged Week number 19. Our first matchup today is for the Tag Team Championship. Introducing Uno.
Today was unexpected. Nothing here is how I.
He is the abominable one, I think. Right? Yep. Kitty and. And he's playing the Scott Beach! Look at Beach warming up. Is he going to win his first matchup tonight?
I don't know.
Yeti, look at his face. He's so intense. He can't keep an intense face. Ha ha ha. Joked on him. And... the Tag Team Champion, Skeletor, and the Chaotic One, Khatonic. He can't keep his big face either. Look at Skeletor, he's all waving around.
He does a big face.
There's a sun in the eye of this camera. My chips. Nothing. Ready now. This matchup looks like shit so far. And this match is underway with Skeletor. Nope. He's going to tag his tag team partner and kick him in the balls with Khatonic. Move, Tony, you're in the shot. Ref.
I'll get in the shot.
Oh, Beach thinks he can cool.
Beach thinks he can cool?
I'm going to commentate with you.
Why?
Here comes CVD. CVD.
Yeah. Khatonic One is trying to pick up the Beach.
How does everybody
is he the
look?
Beach now? Is that like the Brian Kendrick?
The Miz.
The Miz. Why aren't, shouldn't you be in the match?
I'm a guest to, how do you say,
watch
the hand.
Commentating.
It's open hand, it's okay.
Where's Carter?
I'm right here.
Over here.
Skeletor finally in the match, and Beach does an offensive move. This is new. Skeletor has hurt his ankle.
Well, because of Beach.
The ref Beach is on the his phone.
Referee, shut up. Elbow drop from Beach.
An elbow drop.
The Beach. He's gonna go for a pin while the ref is on the phone. Quick. Ow.
Quick up. Oh, and he got kicked to the face. It was kind of a slow kick, though. It wasn't very impactful.
Tag.
That was tag.
Anyway,
he's ripping Beach's shirt, and he got the tag.
Oh, he did get the tag. Oh, my goodness.
You got the tag.
Anywho,
I think I missed some action.
Ooh, sheepza. Sheepza.
Yeti just got kind of a chest kick. And a bull.
But you can't eat chips with your mask on. Oh, he's gonna end up in
the ref wasn't watching, so Skeletor took control of that. Let's see if he can do this. Oh, he got kicked in the face, I believe. I seriously think he just got kicked in the face.
Face!
The ref really needs to get off the phone. Skeletor keeps taking... Okay, apparently there was a tag. We all heard it.
Tony didn't see it. What the hell?
Did we see it? No, but we heard it. Skeletor going for the pin. Beach runs in when there's no need to.
I thought you were going to hit a partner for a second.
I thought, kind of. So, I'm not real sure what the outcome of this match is going to be.
It's going to be shitty.
It's a CF right now. Clutchfuck.
Clutchfuck.
The ref isn't doing anything about this untagged beating. And then a super! Translation, that's suplex. And what is this gonna be?
$1 million man.
Who? One, two, Beach coming in again and getting kicked by his old partner.
Ted DiBiase.
Ted DiBiase.
Hold on.
Yeah, I watched him on the, what was that show? What show is he on? What? That was a low blow, ref. That was a low blow. Oh, and a powerful kick. Apparently, Beach cannot see Skeletor.
And apparently, Skeletor cannot eat chips.
Oh, Yeti with a reversal. A little bit of reversal.
You know why?
I don't want chips.
Because he's got a mask on.
What?
Quick out!
Yep, I said log drip.
What did you say?
Log drip. Instead of leg drop.
Log drip! Nice!
Some kick to the back! And Skeletor is flailing with pain! And another bulldog! Third one in this match, and he separated the mattresses. If you notice, we have a new one. It's smaller, but it's there. Some quicks. For some reason, Yeti actually decided to tag in Beach.
Why am I laughing? I'm a commentator.
Yeah, you're not supposed to be about to bob, but... apparently, Khatonic won something, and the ref didn't do anything about it in the first place. And there's a pin! Okay, there was a perfect plex there that nobody, a ref counted. And a new stomach to the kick.
That wasn't a perfect plex.
Hey,
he did not do a fisherman suplex.
That kind of turned into a brain buster.
Yeah, you weren't even watching, bro.
Oh, with some face cross slur. Yeti comes in with a punch. A knockout punch, but he's not knocked out. Maybe a blackout punch.
Oh!
Listen to the pun on those words. Is this a... what the hell was that? He kind of tripped on him. Skeletor mumbling some Japanesian.
Japanese.
Yep. One!
You're not a ref.
I'm still doing a better job than him, though. See? Even the GM says so. And he's reading a Sports Illustrated. Oh! Don't ask what that punch face was, because it was a face.
In the punch.
Oh, he fooled him, monkey. What's he gonna go for here? What's he gonna go for? Some kind of arm wrench move. And could this be a Russian leg sweep? It is. Into what, though?
Not with Beach's power.
Into what, though? What is this being turned into? And a dragon sleeper. Into... a... reversal.
What?
That was like a face moving move.
That was all Beach right there. What
Beach
the fuck?
Beach actually did offense and they both double kicked. Yep. Double drop kicked each other. Yeah, I know.
Is this okay, Beach? And he's trying to do the dirty with the...
I'm not even keeping camera on the action, I don't think. Very well.
Yeti is going for a choke slam.
This lady's the highest choke.